you put your hands. It's our third time boxing. Alright, is your mom watching? Is she walking by? Who are you looking at? Get ready, dude. You're the best, man. Let's see. Throw a jab. Good. Let's do two more. Keep that elbow down. Remember, you want to throw from right here. So right here. Remember, you're not letting that elbow. Don't let that elbow come up too high. Good, now keep it down. Keep that elbow tight by your side. A little more tight, okay? Let's see. Throw 10 punches. Good. That's a lot better. 2, 3, harder. 4, harder. Come on. Good. 6, come on. Harder. 9, 10. Good. Your arms are pretty loose now. Now let's get your legs. Where are your legs supposed to be again? Remember this? Hey.
I'm so itchy.
Itchy? Why are you itchy? Shirt's got you itchy? You gotta scratch your body real quick. You ready to go again? Remember how we're supposed to do our feet like this. Remember, just a little bend in the knees. Step this one forward. Nope, now that one back. Remember, they're supposed to be split like this. Same ones you got? They're not next to each other, it's like this. Let me see you do the same one. Split your feet like me, come on. Hands up, where we're supposed to be. Right here. Don't step that foot back where it was. Step it back. Good. Bend your knees a little, just tiny. Nope, way too much. Just tiny bit. There we go, right there. So 10. Come on. Good. Harder. Wait a minute, you gotta say that again. Say it loud.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay, let's go. 1, good. 2, come on. 3, harder. 4, 5, come on, you're not even trying. 10. Rest, good, okay. Remember, we gotta keep that elbow tucked too. Good, just bring it a little farther forward for me. Good, bend that knee just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Tiny, you're tiny, right? No, that's a lot more. Where are your hands supposed to be? Show me the hands. There we go. Now where we're gonna bring them after you throw your punch. Right there, right?
Wow.
Throw a punch. Bring them back. Protect your face. So they stay up here. Look. This is right here. You throw and then bring it back, and then they're right here. This is where you always need to be with these, okay? Come on.
Huh?
What's going on out there? That's so important.
Okay.
Keep that elbow tight right here. Arms up right here. Let's go. Right here. Come on. Right there. Throw it. It's okay. Throw it in my hand. Throw this one in my hand. Look. Right here. Just like this. Right. Alright. Let's do it in the mid now. 10. Let's go. Where are the arms supposed to be? Where are your legs supposed to be? Good. So why do you keep moving? Strong stance. You know, you want to be stronger. protecting her face right now. Protect your face. Come on, let's go. Good. Protect your face. Good. Six. Keep it right here. Seven. Just like that. Eight. Good. Better. Good. Rest. Water break?
Yeah.
Remember that really, really, really good punch you just threw? Show me another really good one, just like that, with your right arm. Get the feet right. Real closer. No, keep them split. Oh, they were right. I'm bending these tiny. Tiny bit, just tiny bit. Strong stance. You in a strong stance right now? Harder. Come on. Elbow tucked. We'll talk more. Hands covered by the face. Cover the face. Back at it in. Come on. Right here to here. Remember. Remember. Keep it. Yeah, back again. Get your feet a little closer together in your legs and water. Yep. And keep these spread apart. Bend your knees a little bit. Tiny bit. Get on your foot, man. Stand your foot like a normal person. Throw me a hard, hard punch. That wasn't hard because you lifted your elbow up. Remember, you're punching from here. You gotta keep it tight. See how it's tight on my side? Show me a tight one. See how you keep lifting up? You're right here, dude. You don't need to lift that. Keep this here and throw it from there. So you're there to there. Okay? Now step closer towards me, please. Step a little closer. Step a little bit closer. Spread them out again. You can split them. Split your feet. Split your feet. Not that much. Yep, just a tip. Just a little tiddly bit. Dude, you're not even throwing hard like you did earlier.
I threw it.
Throw from there, man. You're throwing from here. Don't lift these up. Okay? Throw another with that. Why are you lifting it up? Good, that was good. Better. Now throw with this fan, this arm. That was good punch. Harder. Keep it tucked. Keep it tucked. Keep it tighter, dude. Keep it tight. Keep it up here from there. Now you're keeping it up here, right? Keep those hands up. Bring them up. Punch them from there. Better. Harder. Harder. Keep the elbow tucked. Keep lifting it, man. You're trying to fly away?
No.
And the rate that you're flapping them, you're gonna. You gotta slow it down, man. Keep it right here. Right here, front of our face, right? Now where are you going? Nope. Why did you have to lift it? You could just throw that right there, right? You don't even need to lift your elbow to throw it. Don't lift up. Keep it tight. Now punch. Right? Show me a hard one. Keep the elbow tight. Keep it tight by your side. Now throw the punch well. Trying to hold it tight by your side while you throw your punch. Harder. Keep it harder. Harder by the side. Up here. Now straight across. This is the shortest distance. You don't have to lift up to throw. Okay? Back up. Hands up by the face. Hands up by the face. One more. Alright, we're done.
Yeah.
You got a good one.
I'm so proud of you.
What?
Are you proud of me?
Dude, I'm so proud of you, man. Go. Show them what you got. Yeah. Club up, bang. Get your feet right. Love up. Love up. Good. Get your feet right. Get your feet right. Harder. Harder. There we go. Harder. Keep going. Good. Harder. There we go. Bam. Switch it up. There we go. Yeah.
sides. Get your feet right, man. Get your feet right. Turn your hips towards me. Turn your hips towards me. There you go. Now get to your right. We'll get some water after this one, okay? Split your feet.